Cheetos.
Yeah, I could work in you a lot of Cheetos.
No, we're not. No, okay. Man, can you just say that it's illegal to have a pet dinosaur and that we should get rid of it?
Well, no. It sounds like it'd be cool to have a pet dinosaur.
No, you know what? You don't even know what you're talking about. You're just dumb.
Okay, well, don't call me next time. Lose my number.
Well, they only call you a paleontologist because you're pale and tall.
If you look at me, you can tell that neither of those are true. I'm tan and short.
Okay, well, you know what? Just hang up, man. I don't want to talk to you anymore.
Okay.
All right, Jeffy, you can't keep the dinosaur anymore.
What the heck? The guy in the phone jack can keep him, so I'm going to keep Booger.
No, you're only going to spend a few more minutes with him, and then we're going to get someone to come take him away from you.
Well, me and Booger are going to go play. Come on, Booger.
Yo, just let him keep it.
No, baby, it's a dinosaur. It's gonna take big dinosaur poops all over the house. It's gonna destroy our furniture. It's gonna do a whole bunch of bad stuff, so he's not keeping it. You didn't hang up.
What? Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's so sick.
Hey, Junior, guess what?
What?
Booger hat.
What?
Oh, that's so sick. That's a dinosaur.
Yeah, Junior, but my daddy won't let me keep it.
Well, why not?
He's a boomer.
What are you going to do with him?
Let him keep it?
No, it's too dangerous. Ooh, I got an idea. While Jeffy's sleeping, we'll sneak in his room, grab the dinosaur, get in the car, drive really, really far away, and leave it on the side of the road.
That's so mean. You can't do that to him.
Baby, it's a dinosaur. When it gets older, they get huge. It's going to destroy the house, and it might even try to eat us.
Mario, that's his baby.
It's not his baby. All he did was sit on the egg. It's not like he banged the dinosaur.
Hey, Mario, I gotta watch
Charlie. Something wrong with my TV.
What the?
Charlie, I'm free. I'm on.
Oh, hi, guys. I'm Charlie. And today, I'm a dinosaur. I'm Charlie Thoris Rex.
This year, we got creative with our dollars. But with Walmart's more possible.
To pretend to be the dinosaur's dad, and I'll dress up like the dinosaur's mom. And when Jeffy gets home from school tomorrow, we'll say the dinosaur's real parents came to pick up the dinosaur.
Oh, I don't know, Mario.
Shh, good luck with that. I've been trying to meet Charlie for years now.
I'll find a way to get him. All right, baby, how do I look?
Mario, you look ridiculous.
No, I look like the dinosaur.
Mario, tell him what's happening!
I'm gonna take you to Walmart to pick out a Lunchable! I'm trying to get him!
How did you get
him back? Just went and talked to the guy. Alright, Jeffy, look, you get to keep Booger as long as he doesn't break anything or destroy anything, okay?
Yeah, Daddy.